Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
And you? Do you like me?
I could learn to.
Darling, just die. And I you? Follow my lead. Found a girl, beautiful and sweet. You've redeemed me. I never knew you were the son. I'm your humble servant. Waiting for me. And I love you.
We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what
it was.
I will not give you
Juliet Grace Poldark. I baptize thee. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Together we will try to resurrect the fortunes of the Poldark mines.
So there is hope. And it will not have been for nothing after all.
Dancing in the dark, with you between
my arms. There is nothing I do desire.
Barefoot on the grass.
Our
future looks kind of
expected.
You
said you looked a mess. I whispered underneath my
breath. You heard it, darling.
You look perfect tonight. You have a son. Well, I found a woman. My dreams, I hope that someday I'll share her home.
All I can say is, after that night, because of you, I came to see that if you take an idealized love, bring it down to the level of an imperfect one, it isn't the imperfect one which others. My true, real, abiding love is not for her. It's for you. She will never come between us again.
I see my future in your eyes.
There's something I must tell you, Ross. My fairy will not like it. I'm a child again. You're not displeased.
I have a life sentence.
We can face it. Say good day to your daughter.
When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve.
Miss Clarence,
hold on. Where was Dr. Choke?
Oh, it was all over for you, exactly. As you saved mine long ago. You took my dog fight, Amy, your scullery maid, and then your wife.
My only thought was to protect you.
Ross, I've long been indebted to you. If this goes in some way to repay that,
my debt to you can never be repaid.
And we, two hearts, one beat.